sexy ASMR video, and this evening I thought I will do a suitcase holiday suitcase video, because if you can tell, I am on holiday while you are watching this video. It's only me that's going on holiday. I decided that I will take the leap and go on holiday by myself, which I haven't done. So I am slightly nervous. I am going to Palma de Monaco, something like that. Staying in a hotel, an all-inclusive adult-only hotel, so there's no kids, thank God. But anyway, let's begin by putting some objects, some pieces of clothing in my suitcase. Oh, I am going on the Monday and coming back Friday of next week, or this week, you understand? Okay. Okay. Because it's an all-inclusive hotel, there is towels in my room. Technically, all I need is a towel for the swimming pool. I've had this towel for years. Size as well. Okay. Now with some, maybe I should put my boxes in. I can't believe I'm going to do this, but my boxes. It's got like flowers on it, like blue flowers. So to save on space, on room, I am going to fold them like this. And around the edges of my suitcase. And hopefully, some socks either. I need to take some socks. It's always one thing, isn't it? Spare boxes, just in case. Southend, and I could not find anything. I couldn't find any tank tops in Southend. So, and my mother was like, my mum, she was like, why don't you check like Matalan out? I was like, oh my god, I forgot about that place. Like, seriously, it's always the last shop, isn't it? Hopefully that the weather is somewhat nice, because otherwise I will be absolutely freezing and I will be staying in my hotel room most of my travel. So that is Monday, Tuesday. As the other ones, but it's still relatively nice. It's got like old flowers on it, like poppies and stuff like that, like memorial flowers and some other stuff. Okay, so there is that one. There you go, you can actually see the design a little bit more. There you go. is what I might do, but that is an option. Okay. Now some shorts. I love these shorts so much. obviously there's a few more bits to go in, but that isn't too heavy. And obviously I will rearrange this to fit more in, maybe. I think I've got like 23 kilos. I think my weight, my limit is 23. I think that is right. But I might have to check it for obvious reasons. Staying there and not returning back to the UK. You know why? I've stayed. No more YouTube chat, no more YouTube videos. It's even got my little my partner if he wanted to come with me on holiday, but he was busy and I need some time off away from everyone, work, family, everyone. Just needed a bit of a breather so I can really relax a bit. So maybe I can get him to have a look, just to have a little check, see if I've got everything that I need. I probably might end up needing another towel as well.